You're told that AE and EC are equal. You're told that BE is one half of BD. That means that these would then be equal as well. Is this enough to state that you have a parallelogram? And the answer is yes. And the reason is that the diagonals bisect each other. So this also is true.